I know.
Mr. Adams, really?
There, Lord Carmarthen. There you have on your obstructionist desk the most important document ever written. A piece of paper that will change the world. Read it well. It marks the end of England's domination of the hemisphere. From this moment, America takes her place as an equal in the family of nations. Gentlemen,